died. And I'm so grateful to be here 6 years later sharing with you that by asking for help, there is hope. And it's not easy. However, I tell you this much, it's a lot easier than trying to figure out each day how you're going to get out of a mess because you gamble. And gambling can be terrifying. And we can't control it. And I wish you all the best, whoever sees this. And for all those who have helped me along the way, thank you very much. Needless to say, this is dedicated to those who are still in the shadows and the darkness, and those who didn't make it, which I thought I was going to be one of them. I was just going to die alone and with my secrets, and I'm glad that that didn't happen today. Take care, everyone. Over now, September 18th, 2015, and it's about 11:40 a.m. at Boundary Bay.
Hey, yo, come on over here. Give me a hug. Up here, give me a hug.
Yes. This is my girl. She's 3 years old now. And we've had her since she was about 8 weeks. We've been coming out here since you were about 10 weeks, eh, Shaka? Yes. Good girl. Good girl.
There you are!
Yeah!